Route 130 in Cinnaminson is back open tonight after a deadly crash shut down the roadway for several hours. Police say a juvenile driver fleeing a traffic stop in a stolen car crashed into the back of a FedEx tractor trailer near Riverton Road around 10:30 this morning. That car's passenger was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver is in critical condition at Cooper University Hospital. The tractor trailer driver was not injured.